expensive, elaborate costume. Why not just put on your best dress and let your makeup be your costume? Makeup artist extraordinaire Jennifer Jones of Blades and Brushes Studio joins us with some simple how to do it yourself techniques. Good morning.
Good morning. Always fun to be with you here in studio.
Our models are stunning. And so what do we have? What looks are they modeling today?
Okay, so these are looks that, you know, when you're on the go and you're busy, student at school, mom, sure, these are looks you can put together. So you get invited to a party last minute, you don't have time to do the costume, put on your little black dress, and I will show you how to do three easy looks.
Oh, let's do
all
it.
All going from the makeup challenge to the makeup advance.
Okay. And so quick note here.
Yes.
If you want to do a base, you get your little black dress, you
yes.
said, and then you build
little
from
black
there.
Dress.
Okay.
You got it. So pick
where
your dress.
Where do we start? So we have the sugar skull, right?
Yeah, so sugar skulls are all in right now.
Oh,
everybody
yeah.
loves these. These are a really trending look. So I was actually at a party yesterday, a Halloween party, mm-hmm. and this woman had these on. I was like, this
wow.
is amazing. This isn't makeup, guys. It's a tattoo.
Love it.
All right?
And so those go around the eyes?
Yes, and they're this easy. You just simply take the cellophane off the back.
Mm-hmm.
Put it wherever you want to apply it. So in this case, we're going to stick it right there.
Wonderful.
Get it a little wet.
There you go.
Dab, 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 dab. And this may or may not work because you have
to
go really quick for television.
Sure.
No, it's not. You're going to have to keep it on there a little bit longer.
We'll work on that.
We'll work. Yeah, well, they do when they go a little
yeah,
bit faster.
Yeah, yeah. And when she doesn't have makeup already
on. When she doesn't have makeup already on. You do want to put those on a dry face.
Her beautiful lips, too,
yeah.
and then the
so
eyes.
So this was very simply done. I just added to the tattoo a little glitter around the black eyes and then just applied regular craft glitter to the lips.
I love it. And then moving right along, we have our
yes.
fairy. She looks stunning.
Oh, this is a fairy. So this is a look. The base makeup is something you can wear to work, and then if you have to change it up, just add these. I just took flowers from the craft store, and once again, using duo glue to adhesive, and you can get these little guys here. I'm going to turn you slightly sideways so I can get this on here.
They
and
stick right
they
on,
stick
too.
Right on. And you've got instant gorgeous glam fairy.
I noticed too, there's a lot of highlighter going on, a lot of sparkle.
Oh, yeah.
It really gives that
so
elegant
so just a little
glow.
Extra glitter and some jewels and you are a fantasy fairy.
Okay. And then our lovely mermaid over here.
Oh, mermaid,
the
yes.
colors on this is,
oh,
goodness,
isn't she
stunning.
Gorgeous? So we have Erica yeah. look over here to the right. You can mm-hmm. see. So what I did here is just took an old pair of fishnet tights,
uh-huh.
placed it over the skin and then stippled the color
oh, my
on.
Goodness,
and then just
so cool.
added some nice little jewels from the craft store mm-hmm. to it. And then to give it a finishing touch if you've got someone who is pixie inclined.
Oh, look at, I don't know if the camera's picking up the glitter. That is incredible.
You can give her a little mermaid kiss.
That is fantastic. Jennifer Jones,
fun?
We're running short on time. I wanted to bring you back here quickly
yes.
because here's some of the stuff we use to make these looks
definitely.
Today. And also, you got to check out your Instagram page because
yes.
the looks that Jennifer puts on her Instagram pages are great inspiration for Halloween. So where can they find you?
Definitely. You can find us on the gram at Blades and Brushes Studio as well as our website at bladesandbrushesstudio.com.
Wonderful. Ladies, thank you all for being here. Look at the glitter still hanging in the air. Martina, these are some great ideas, weren't they?
Yeah.
I got